And as Floridians brace for another hurricane hit, Acadiana is coming to their assistance. LUS crews departing Lafayette today, heading to Florida. That's where they'll assist in power restoration after Hurricane Milton. LUS sending numerous electrical line workers as well as safety personnel and equipment maintenance workers too.